How can I make this new wind farm as efficient and reliable as possible? What is the best location? How will the wind turbine perform? What if there is a defect? What if I could prevent defects? What if there is a hailstorm? How can I make this wind farm as efficient and reliable as possible? By experiencing it in 3D.